Welcome again to God's workshop with me. Our hearts, which we surrender to Him, is the place where He does the miraculous to equip us for everyday living. The scripture says in 1 Corinthians chapter 13 and verse 17, it says that love never gives up. Love is always hopeful, and love endures every circumstance. So many of us have been through really tough stuff during this year. And my encouragement to you is to remember that God has not given up on you. You see, it's so easy to come to a place where perhaps you just want to hide things instead of facing things and dealing with them. We're told that there was a very well-to-do family that hired a biographer to write their family history. And then they discovered Uncle George, which they'd forgotten about. You see, Uncle George was a guy who was executed in an electric chair for murdering somebody. So the biographer wrote it this way. He said, Uncle George was involved in a government institution where he held a very high position in applied electronics. Not just that, he was attached to his position with the strongest of ties, and his death came as a real shock. Well, that's really making it look good. The wonderful thing is, when we come to Jesus, we know that His love never fails, and that not just does He make it look good, He makes us good. You see, there are times when people are going to use the past to try and disqualify you. What qualifies you or me for God's grace? Our brokenness. What qualifies us to be loved by God? Our brokenness. Our inability to do it by ourselves. I can remember receiving a very strong message from a group of Christian leaders saying that as a result of some decisions I had made a few years ago, I was disqualified from Christian leadership and preaching the gospel for the rest of my life. Well, that was their opinion, because the fruit has shown very differently. You see, Colossians 1 verse 12 says, God has qualified us to be part of the kingdom of His dear Son as a result of bringing us out of darkness into light. Today, remember that it's your and my humanity that qualify us for the grace of God. You're never discarded, because love endures everything and every circumstance. Remember that it's God who qualified you to be called His son and His daughter. Enjoy being a child of God.